What up, guys? We're back again with another video. I haven't just gone it, but like I went for supplies at the store. We popped out with this. I got this like a couple weeks ago, but I didn't have the right ammo. So this is nothing to be scared of. Let me get something really quick. I put the camera right there. So guys, we are using Orbeez for this. We're going to use Orbeez, so let's fill it up with Orbeez. As you can see, it's filling up. Okay, it's filled up. We are going to place this here. We're gonna hit like 5 targets and see what happens. So first of all, let's hit the camera. Holy Jesus! Let's hit it one more time. Oh Jesus! So as you can see, when you shoot it, the Orbeez comes out, but since it's so fast. The car there.
Go put some regular
shoes on. Go put some regular
shoes. So we're gonna hit a couple of targets. So first of all, let's try to hit. For every single thing that you hit, it pops. Oh my freaking god. Okay, so this is cool. I really like this, guys. Go buy one of these. It's called the Orbeez Shooter. This is super cool. So yeah, so as I was saying, we're gonna hit targets, but I feel like doing that in another video. Yes, this is how I shoot it. There's a whole bunch of other ones. There's some that you just charge like this. And brrr, or there's some other ones that you just pull it, pull it. Shoot. Oopsie daisy, that was not me. Yeah. I really feel like hitting. Guys, how about this? You guys give me 10 likes. Whatever, how many likes you want. Just comment down below. Tell me what you guys want me to shoot. And I will go shoot it. Just for you guys. I don't care if I get in trouble. I will go and shoot it just for you guys. So, smash that like button. And yeah, guys. Let's... If I put one and stuff. I hit the next door's neighbor's window. So obviously we're going to do, let's do this. I just hit it again. I'm trying my best not to hit anything, but I keep hitting it. So yeah, guys. And who do you think's gonna win? I'm pretty sure. I haven't seen the baseball. I haven't seen the games because I've been trying to work on the videos and stuff. I uploaded one today in the morning. For those guys that didn't see my video today in the morning. Me and my sister are starting a prank war. We are starting a prank war. It's gonna be freaking epic. Sorry, I didn't mean to use that word. Since I already had it in my mouth. Okay, so for one of the, you guys, comment down below. You guys, comment down below what you guys want me to do to my sister. For the prank war.
Here, ¿traes mi carro?
Sácalo y acá vas a echar tierra. ¿Polvo allá o ya lo tienes?
Ah, está, es una mesa.
Oh.
Sí.
So it's gonna be freaking epic. And go buy some of these. Let's fill it up and let's shoot the tree to see what happens. Just see what happens when you hit the tree. Okay, that's enough. Let's go and hit the tree. Okay guys, we're gonna set the camera up right here. I don't know if you guys can see anything, but I'm trying my best. So, we are about to shoot a swing that I have. Sup, Joey? Did you cut it in half?
Not half. Three.
In three pieces? Why did you cut it in three pieces?
Like a bouquet.
Oh. So let's shoot the camera. I just hit the camera. And something happened, so. Wait. Joey, come. I can let you in. Wait. No, come. It doesn't hurt. Ah! Does it really hurt?
Yeah, it
hurts.
Can I get in?
Yeah, fine.
Yay!
Oh, dang it. Okay, I just shoot the camera back.
Ah, that hurt.
Did it really hurt?
Yeah. Shoot me!
No, because you're going to tell your grandma.
No, I'm not.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
It hurts a lot here, please.
Ah!
This is how I shoot in the butt.
Wait.
No, you did not. He didn't shoot himself in that.
No, I did.
You did? Did it hurt?
Kind of.
Look at this mega!
is a mega one.
Dude, the mega hurts super bad. Let's see if I can fill that one up. Let's see if I can shoot that one.
The mega one?
Let me see the mega one.
Okay. With the mega one.
Careful with the camera.
I hate angels.
It doesn't work though.
All it does is shoot a boy.
It doesn't work.
I need a small one to work.
How do I need a small one to work?
Dad.
The big one doesn't work.
Maybe it's stuck in Orbeez.
Yeah, probably it's stuck in Orbeez.
It is.
Who wants to give a surgery?
I do. We're both.
I can't open it.
Yes, you can.
Well, I could, but like, it's
right here because it's not.
You need to screw that off and see inside.
I don't want to do that.
Is it still shoot it?
It doesn't have anything inside.
Oh, yeah, no. It does.
Yeah, it does. Look.
No. Ah!
Ow! Those didn't explode.
How did they not explode?
Can I see?
Oh, yeah. This one exploded right here.
Ow. It's hard because he's...
Okay, guys, this was it for this video, and we will see you in our next video. Bye.
That was all?
No. What's that?